Is your Windows booting into recovery mode and you want to know how to exit? Then you are at the right place as we know how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If your Windows keeps booting into recovery mode or WinRE environment, this video should help you. Although it is an unusual situation, it could happen for several reasons, including a corrupt or missing system file, faulty Windows updates, etc. In such cases, you need to use automatic repair. This feature also rebuilds the BCD and MBR files. However, automatic repair sometimes doesn't work, and to rebuild them, you will need a bootable installation media of Windows. Let's get started. Method: repair the master boot record and rebuild the boot configuration data files. If Windows keeps booting into the recovery mode, you need to create a bootable Windows installation media following this guide. For that, you can take the help of media creation tool, which is available for free and download from the official website of Microsoft. Once you have the bootable installation media, insert it into your computer. After getting into this mode, you can find an option called Repair Your Computer. Click on it. Then click on the Troubleshoot option. Inside the Troubleshoot menu, you can find several other options, but you need to click on the Advanced options. Here, you need to select the Command Prompt option. Now, you can find the Command Prompt on your screen. You must enter these commands to repair the master boot record following this guide and rebuild the boot configuration data files as in this guide one after one. bootrec/fix MBR, bootrec/fix boot, bootrec/scan OS, bootrec/rebuild BCD. This process may take some time. Until then, do not close the command prompt window or do anything else. Once done, close the command prompt window and restart your computer. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.